La faut pas avec nos vestes. Cameraman, abe mena snap yani. Abe nos vestes bros, abe mojo doa. We don't know which in person will see where go team promote me. At the hustle.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ishaq, round of applause, he's holding it down. Come on, make some noise for him, come on! Amen. The Lord is good. You know, we can only make you laugh, only Jesus can make you happy. Do you know that? Say amen. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, the way change is changing everything in Nigeria. You know, for some of you who follow me on Instagram, you know I have dogs, right? I always post them. The last 1 year, I've not posted. And you know, they've lost weight. You know, this change has changed everything. Pastor Godman, even road safety, don't they work for night? Only God will help us. You know, there are times when I'm growing up, my mother would tell me, when you sleep and they bring food, don't eat it. I say, Mommy, I don't have power over spiritualities like that. So those days when I'm hungry, I sleep, they bring food, I eat. These days in this change, when I sleep, those people that used to bring food are now the one telling me, bros, when you wake up, bring gala come. Times are hard. Only God will help us. Do we have Ibadan in the building? Y'all know I like to go home, huh? Ibadan in the building, make some noise. I want to meet you. See the way they shout. Iwo road is far. I see you, bro. I see you, bro. I see you are in the building also. Come on, great and see white. I love my school. But one guy embarrassed us when we were 7. You know, we were saying, okay, some school, Babcock, in Ilag, you are. The guy said, hey, I need the school. I went to study. I went to university, but nobody can controversial it. Since that day, I started subpedaling that, no, bros, so you put that song in OKFT. If you love your mother here, make some noise for your mom. The way Nigerian moms use blood of Jesus. If not only Nigerian moms did this whole world, Jesus could not get anemia. Any small thing, blood of Jesus. One day my mother was trying to go out of the house with her car. And she was trying to start the engine of the car. Grrr, the car didn't start. Grrr, the car didn't start. Grrr, my mother just started. Blood of Jesus. 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 I was looking at her. For 1 hour, my mother was spraying. Blood of Jesus. And I said, Mommy, kini problem. Moto ini. Unless you service any. Irole shunkwa o. Mama lo si the devil is a liar o. And I said, Mommy, let me check. And then I checked. I said, Mommy, kusek boni no moto. Stop wasting the blood of Jesus. Just buy fuel and move. Now that's how you know African moms. If your mom is African, you can I see you wave your hands. Okay, just in case you're not sure, if you want to know your mother is African, you want to be sure your mother is African, when she doesn't want you to do something, she starts by telling you, say, I'm not telling you not to do it. For example, laugh up. I'm not saying you should not marry an Igbo girl. But it's okay if she's from Ekiti or Ibadan. How you know your mom is African is you live in a two-story building and she calls you, Shegun, Shegun, and you go upstairs to meet her. Mommy, Kilode, fumi remote here. Oshe, ole malo. You have that kind of mother, right? There are plenty. You know you have an African mom when she does not have to tell you anything for too long. Just one gaze. One gaze, you will know the story. Her face is as audible as this board. Someone tells you, you visit someone, you are hungry. You and your mom, you are broke. And then they tell you, do you want rice? You just look at your mom. Thank you very much, auntie. We're so full. We had rice before we left yesterday. We had rice. Even in the car, we have rice. God bless you. Thank you very much. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen. Nigerian moms, their face, Bluetooth. I don't know the kind of neighbors that you have. You know, we have all these kind of neighbors that they will never come and give your mother good news, except on the day that you just had bad news. You failed jam on the sixth time. Your neighbor now comes to tell you, mommy, about what dupe o tutu, last born me, 18 years old. Opa's jam, the first trier. You are now watching Taste by Moonlight. That Taste by Moonlight will just turn to horror film in your eye. My time is not so much here, so I'm just gonna run through. Now you see, I was coming from Ibadan one day. You know how many of you have entered buses from Ibadan? Public buses from Ibadan. You know, you see all sorts of things. How will you want to enter? You're coming to Lagos and you enter a bus, and then after full load, they now call the driver's name. You now hear, Ijamba, Ijamba, Moto Tikun. Will you continue that kind of journey? Olomaje. We were in the bus one day. This woman was praying. He said, Ejo, Ejeka Agbadura. Driver said, shaking the Jew, And then she started. Oluwa Olorun Oba Iye bi a se lo se ko yi Oluwa fi so e so wa awon ton ma nya soki so Oluwa ba wa padi won mo Olorun je ade ko laye atalafia driver ton wa ko yi Jesu gba ko yi ni owo e driver just left the steering. Some people say, driver kile n se yi o ti ni ki Jesu gba mo ti fun Jesu. It was the woman that was praying, jog back, Father, Lord, Jesus, Jesus, on the driver's license. Now you see, finally, before I go, you see, for some of you that have been to Water Carrington, you will know this story well. You know, it is only when you go for, you apply for a UK visa, if they deny you, only you will know. They will even write you a special letter, only you. They tell you maybe your document inconsistency, and then only you will know. So you can fold your letter like a report card in school and just be going home. Your neighbor will greet you. And you go, but what are currently? American Embassy. They are wicked. With your money, it's microphone. They will tell you, Esa, we don't think you can. Sorry, you've been denied. Please, it's a no. One man came from Ibadan. He was all decked up like this, even had a bowler hat. And then they said, sir, what are you going to do in America? He said, me? That's how they deny some people. It's you they're asking. You are still saying, me? And Nigerians, we like that thing. Sorry, what are you going to do about me? He said, no. He said, sir, my name is Mr. Adio Olubokun. I am a motivational speaker. I want to go to America to go and help people to discover their talent. I have been talking about this ministry and I want to establish it because we have people in diaspora that I think we need to discover, and they will come back and develop Nigeria. And I said, sir, why don't you try somewhere like Ghana? You try some African countries like Kenya or something. Say, sir, you see, we have many Nigerians that are in diaspora in America. That's why, you see, that is the focus God is taking me. While he was talking, the woman was just convinced, okay, just give him 2 years. But when the guy saw 2 years, it was then the Ibadan accent came out. When he saw 2 years, inconsciously. Offer me 2 years. 2 years. Yes, idea. Yes, idea. You don't look bow. This will take Bogo. Offer me 2 years, yo. Tim Badele could carry a cone lane. Oh, believe in me. He was going. So the white man said, so what did you just say? I'm just saying thank you very much. I appreciate all you've done. I appreciate it so much. Say, okay, cool. So they were filling the papers. He continued again. Amen. Best me bow American and took bad our Nigeria. Olorun ma ja wa senji dollar kan gani naira kan se ko moleki ko lo sha sanu wa. The white guy said, what did you just say? I'm just thanking you, my God, for this wonderful something you have done. That's all I'm saying. So he went again. Emi mi ba work ni yawe mo gbogbo lowo ni le ba ri mi ba dan yin ke gese mi ko. So when they had filled all his form, so the white guy gave him the passport and said, now you can have your passport. So willingly and gladly, happily, he grabbed the passport. As he was about to move, the guy pulled him back with the passport. The white guy said, Toba Bingi Dasa, Emak Padawa, Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen,
It's 20 seconds. I need to just leave this thing. Ladies and gentlemen, I have 17 seconds and I will use it in Jesus' name. Now you see, Ibadan girls, they are the best when it comes to English language. Only an Ibadan girl you will hear that will say, Jo, Jackie Tyson and reverse back pad I was saying, while the people your hands back there. Reverse back pad I was saying. One lady got late to work and the boss said, why did you come late? He said, what? Yes, traffic. I am God. Ladies and gentlemen, that's my time. 0-0. Yeah.
Laugh up. Well, please let me put your hands together for Helen. Helen. Ellie. Ellen Paul.
Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. Amen. Do you know this song? Oh my goodness. I made this hair just for you. So that people that used to know me in secondary school and think that, she will not make it, here I come. I am here for you. They say I'm a naughty girl. I say, yes, I'm a naughty girl, but Jesus loved my naughtiness. Yes, I did plenty naughty things, so if I begin to gist you. If I begin to tell you, you will know that there is nobody Jesus cannot use. Turn to your neighbor and say, there is nobody Jesus cannot use. Turn to another person and say, there is nobody God cannot lift up. That's why I love this song. Lift him up. His name is lifted. Oh, yeah. Lift him up. Exalt his holy name. Lift him up. His name is lifted. Exalt his holy name. Exalt his holy name. Can you imagine? In our school, anytime they say, people should come and do cultural dance, I will jump up, I will dance. Anytime they say debate, I will come out, I will debate. Anytime they say who is making noise, they will always find my name there. I'm always present in school. So there is no way they will say I didn't finish from their school. Because I'm everywhere. Abby? So, some people say that I always make noise with this baby voice. Some people say it's irritating. Helen, please stop it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Many of them are in the bank. Oh. They are doing cashier. Sorry, I'm not abusing cashier. Oh. If you're a cashier, let me see your help. Sorry, I'm not abusing you. There are many of them now, they are doing lawyer. There's no work. It's lawyer work. Lawyer is no work again, though. That's why, because of lawyers now, JAMA said they can use the JAM resort for 3 years. You understand? Some lawyers now, after school, they go to Ikeja under Brit. Affidavit's 500 now. Affidavit's 500 now. Say a special thank you to the man that made me popular, that God used to make me popular, and that is always loving me, especially his beautiful wife, my mentor. Please put your hands together for Ali Baba. You see, when people say there is a casting down, you will say what? Because all things will work together for you. Okay. They used to say, I was a noisemaker. They used to say, she's a sanguine, she's noisy. See where the noise is bringing me, oh. Pastor Godman is paying me, oh. I did not come for free, oh.
You think I return the money and say, God says, so I can't lie on God. I will collect it. You understand? But see, in my Abebelube character, I got suspension 3 times. Only me. Now leave me wakako. The first suspension, I got to school that day, I asked my friends, all of you, you are bringing mufti to school. What's happening? They said, today is Valentine. I said, what is Valentine? They said, Valentine is a day somebody will give you presents. I said, nobody has given me presents. They said, you are too jumpy. Why would they give you presents? I said, so where are you people going? They say, party. I said, let me follow you. They said, no. If you leave the school, principal will notice that. So they didn't used to carry me. So out of annoyance, I waited for them. They went for the party. I asked, where? They said, Butemeta. Girls, free. Boys, 20 naira. I said, okay, where in the Butemeta? They described. I said, okay. So when they left, the Abebelube spirit came in. Then I went to meet the headmistress. Mommy, good afternoon. I want to see you. She said, well, I said, there are some bad children in this school. They've gone to party. Boys, 20 naira. Girls, free. The woman said, are you sure in this school? I said, yes. They said that you will notice that. I followed them. That's why they did not allow me. She said, do you know the place? I said, yes, ma'am. She said, all right. Mr. Ojo, Mr. This, you will follow her. I said, ma'am, I will need mufti. I will not be able to enter. So they said, okay. So they got me a white round neck. Then I wore it on my skirt. We went, bam, they drove me. I didn't go to the party ordinarily. When I got to the party, I said, wait outside, I'll go and be calling them. My teachers were outside. I entered the party and they were playing Mr. Love, Amen, Shaba. So when I entered the party, me too, I was doing my teachers were outside. And my friends came to us. Eileen, how did you come? I said, you think I won't come? I am here. Why did you see mufti? It's Mr. Ojo that gave me his outside. So the teacher came inside. They carried all of us to school and they gave us first suspension. So I couldn't go up to tell my mommy that they've given us suspension. I was what I even told my friends. Why are you crying? Because of common suspension. My friend said, what should we do? I said, you, maybe your mommy is not always at home. She goes to work in the morning. Let's buy plenty Indian film. Every morning we'll resume your house, we'll be watching Indian film. So that's how the suspension was so sweet. Every morning we'll resume our friend's place to do Indian film. And very sweet Indian film. Johnny man, Johnny the gay. So the suspension was very sweet. 2 weeks. And you know, as kids now, we didn't caution ourselves. That day I told them, wait for me at Jibo bus stop. All of us, we enter school together. So that day we enter school together. Like, suspension to do. As we enter school, they called us again. 3 of you, come here. We all turned back, yes. Where are you coming from? So your parents didn't come and beg. There's one wicked man, Mr. Mbadue. He's now my friend on social media. And I always tell him, sir, you see, sir, I don't make up, finally. Stop knocking mic, I still have 1 minute, 35 seconds. So, Mr. Mbadue said, let them all go back and call their parents. You must resume school with your parents today. My friend, Angela. I said, don't be afraid, Joe. Let's enter Yaba Tech and rent mommy. If you ever rented the mommy, let me see your hand up. So we entered Yabate to rent mommy and daddy. We got there and negotiated. I negotiated my own.
Auntie, please come and do mommy for me. My mommy is very sick. My mommy cannot come for breast. We did not do anything. They lie on us. We did not do anything. Auntie, see,
Thank you, Holy Spirit. So on that day, they followed us. All the aunties followed us to do mommies. So they started talking in the staff room. Helen Paul, she's the leader, this one. As tiny as she is.
I was looking. Imagine I could have bomb loju.
And you know, madam, the woman said, when I heard she's the only child. The woman too acted well. Yes, so. I looked at her. Then they said, because she's the only child, we will make sure we help you, you know, caution her. You might be afraid of flogging her because she's the only child. Don't be afraid, though. Madam, you to talk to your daughter. Then they came back to me again. This Helen was the one that took us to this Helen. So the woman wanted to act well. She just went, hey, Helen, do you want to kill me? She started pulling my hair. I was like, She was pulling my hair. The next thing, she just gave me, you dawaga. When she gave me dawaga, I did roundabout. Then I came back. Ah, kilo de go. Mommy, me go go over the Bible. Anything you rent, you don't know. Oh, one of me, what would you do? So they gave you another. Hey, so special team of Bauto 5.